Some patients really truly may prefer a discussion rather than a piece of paper.
You have to have step two, which is asking your patients about their sexual health.
You reschedule an appointment or you address the concerns raised at that appointment. It's critical.